I am Miss Eunice Burns.
Howard.
See?
Howard. I said 5 minutes.
I'm sorry, Eunice.
Eunice. That's a person named Eunice. Eunice. That's a person named Eunice.
I am Miss Eunice Burns.
Howard. Howard Bannister. Howard. When I ask you to wait for me somewhere, I expect you to stay there until I come back.
Yes, Eunice.
Now, it is difficult enough for me to have to see to all these arrangements myself.
Yes, Eunice.
It is exactly 6:15. If we reach the hotel in half an hour, we'll have just enough time to get dressed for the banquet.
Yes, Eunice.
Put these things in a taxi.
Yes, Eunice. Mitched.
I know how you feel, mister. I hate it when my igneous rocks are even touched.
Nice to have you back with us.
Thank you, Hans.
Fritz.
What happened to Hans?
There is no Hans, Mr. Van Hoskins. There is only me, Fritz.
Oh, what a shame.
But I guess you're not really interested in igneous rock formations.
Not as much as I am in the metamorphic or sedimentary rock categories. I mean, I can take your igneous rocks or leave them. I relate primarily to micas, quartz, feldspar. You can keep your pyroxenes, magnetites, and coarse-grain plutonics as far as I'm concerned.
Sure.
Come on, Steve, you can tell
Why
about
is she
us.
Calling you that name?
Don't pay any attention to her, Eunice. Look, Miss Max.
You know her name. Out. After all, you are a man.
Yes, that's true.
She is a woman.
Yes, that's true,
In the same way that I am a woman. Do
well,
you see
I don't
I'm...
think of you as a woman, Eunice.
You're upside down, sir. I'm upside down.
Mr. Larrabee,
I'm your Simon, Mr. Larrabee. I would like to say I love your hair.
She's a delight, Bannister. A delight. And you're a lucky dog,
no, but
aren't
this
you?
Is... Admit it.
You're not...
Admit you're a lucky dog.
I'm a lucky dog.
This lady claims to be a Eunice Burns.
I am not a Eunice Burns. I am the Eunice Burns.
I don't have a badge for a Eunice Burns.
Of course not. Miss Burns is wearing her badge. She's already gone inside.
That is impossible.
Perhaps you're at the wrong convention.
This is outrageous.
Who is that dangerously unbalanced woman?
Howard! Howard! Tell them who I am! Tell them who I am! I insist you tell them who I am right this minute!
I never saw her before in my life.
Eunice who?
Oh, Eunice! There's a movie on, a war movie. They're getting dressed for the big battle.
It was a woman's voice.
Yes, they're lady soldiers, Eunice. It's called the Fighting Wax.
You don't have a bathrobe I could put on, do you, Steve?
I'm coming in! You are not being open with me.
I am being open with you, Eunice. I'm always open. It's open.
Good evening. Where do you want it, ma'am?
Where do I want what?
Roast beef on rye. Mustard on top.
I don't want food!
Room 1716, right? Well, I'll just set it up over here.
Television!
Message for you from the staff of the hotel.
Really? What is it?
Goodbye.
That's the entire message?
We would appreciate it if you would check out.
When?
Yesterday.
These are my igneous tambula rocks.
Yes. Of course they are.
You're sure this is the right address?
459 Gorilla Street, lady. You don't want me to wait, do you?
Yes, I do.
I didn't think so.
What on earth are you doing with Howard Bannister's rocks?
Where
Well, there's not much to see, actually. We're inside a Chinese dragon.
Metabolism has practically ceased to function, and my nerves are completely shot.
That's too bad, sir.
Do you have any idea what it's like to sit here night after night and watch this endless parade of human debris floating by?
What's the blue one for, Judge?
I don't know. They're afraid to tell me. I am seriously considering setting up a torture chamber! And while he's telling it, the rest of you keep whips and red-hot irons in the back of your mind. Let's just skip over this part and move on. I think I want to skip over this part, too. Good boy. Is there more?
Oh, sure.
There's more.
Well, is that clear?
No, but it's consistent.
Shall I go back over it?
Oh, no, please, I beg you. Just go on.
Well, it gets kind of complicated now. First, there was this trouble between me and Hugh.
You and me?
No, not you. Hugh.
I am you.
You and me?
No, I am you.
Stop saying that. Make him stop saying that.
Don't touch me. I'm a doctor.
Have what?
Music.
Can you fix a hi-fi?
No, sir.
Then shut up.
Howard, I've asked Eunice to stay on with me for a few days.
In separate quarters, of course.
Of course. We've shared a great deal in the past day or so, and I think perhaps, well, you know what I mean.
Well, goodbye, Howard. You better hurry or you'll miss your plane. Now, come, Frederick, now. It is 12:05, and the lecture starts promptly at 1:00.